Alright. Hold on. Turn this shit down a little bit. Alright. Jesus Christ. I've never had this many people, so I feel a little pressured. So basically, what's been going on? If you guys don't know, and if you're just joining out of whatever, if you're one of my regular audiences, what's going on is that well, Ethan Ralph of the Ralph Retort has been lying about he's been lying about pretty much every aspect of theirs and faith relationship, and I do have proof. I'm just scrolling up to it right now. We text a lot, that's why. Now it's not gonna scroll up anymore. Alright, so if you're from the Kiwi Farms, you've seen this bit already. Just her profile was different, but the name wasn't different. This is her, and I can prove that if you let me scroll down a lot. A little lot. Because she sent me a selfie of herself that has not been posted, and you're gonna not find the selfie anywhere. Just let me scroll down to it. And this is us talking about all the drama. And this is because I hadn't slept in like 24 hours. Because I was just riddled with anxiety. Kind of like I'm riddled with anxiety right now. Now, and I'm not doing this stream to be malicious or to hurt. Here it is. You're not gonna find the selfie anywhere else but in the stream and in these DMs. She hasn't posted them. She hasn't done anything with them. So this is how I know this is her. Plus, I've had multiple video calls with her as well. The way that she texts, like I said, video chats, multiple video chats with her. Let me hop over onto the chat. She's seen the light. Keep going, brother. Okay, anyways, I'm sorry, I got distracted. Why isn't the music playing? We're talking about Ralph. We're talking about Ralph here. Because he had that guy, what's his name, Jacob Wool, on his show a couple days ago. So I was just saying, you know, because I was watching it, and I was just saying the quality and sound are absolute garbage. She told me to look into him, and it's a ride. And then I said Ralph's history is a ride. Doxing, swatting, harassing. She says true. But yeah, the base thing is I just want to clear the air. I want to stop all the speculating, and I want me and Faith to just sort of disappear off the internet if that's possible. And the only reason why I'm doing this is so that later, if we decide to come back to the internet, if we decide to come back to social media, it'll be safe to do so without people trying to harass us. This is me because I just got a new job that I gotta sit through an 8-hour class, so that's the email of that. This is her buying me, sending me $20 so that I can buy some marijuana. For sleep, because I'm a real bad insomniac. Okay, so this here. This here is important because there's this person on Twitter called Oreo Antics, and this person called Miranda Victoria or something like, Vintage Miranda, that's her Twitter handle, and they said that they talked to Faith about all of this, and basically the whole census of the tweet was that they had talked to Faith or had known Faith, and somehow this is Faith proving that Oreo and both those people were lying. They're doing this to cancel Ralph. They hate him and saw his tweets. But I haven't spoke to either of them in fucking months. I've never spoke to Miranda, never. She never even has messaged me. And then these are screenshots from her phone for when she reactivated to prove that she's never talked to any of these people. And Lynn is because that's what she goes by on Twitter. That's what she has on her name. And she thought that was her, that was Oreo's Twitter handle. And then she video chatted me to sort of reassure me, and so that I knew she wasn't lying, so that I could look into her face. Because we have some serious trust issues to work up, me and her. I don't know what's going on with Faith today. But, I know yesterday, she was with her parents in D.C. A cunt got cucked. I like that. Smell the tampon, Gator. But like I said, this isn't, to be malicious or to hurt anybody. I just want all of this to be over with. You know what I mean? And you can believe what you want to, it doesn't matter. I've said my piece, I've said what I, at least to my extent, know what is the truth, but really the only people who knows, is Faith, and I, like I said, haven't talked to her all day. I've been trying to get a hold of her all day, but she hasn't returned my shit. Here's the picture that I tweeted out, and I was gonna make a huge post on Kiwi Farms with all the evidence that I have, but frankly I don't think I need to show you any more evidence than what I have shown. Now Ralph is guilty, that I know of more than just saying that Faith as his girlfriend, when obviously that is not the truth. Oh, here are messages that are her cutting contact with Ralph. Ralph even admits that what he's saying was lying. So this is in response to this. And if you want to see the full text messages, because they sort of start sort of up at the top, but basically in those set of screenshots that Faith herself had sent me, Ralph says that he was lying. Here, go up Instagram, there we go, Jesus Christ. Behind his gun sack. Sorry for clicking out of them too fast. I'm trying to. There we go. Alright, so here it says, Faith says, I mean, yes, but I'd also like an apology from me and my SO. That would be me. Well, you did hurt our relationship a lot, which is true. Because I wanted her to have no contact with Ralph since March. And I was under the assumption that she was having no contact with Ralph. Until all of this was brought to my attention, I was very, very angry. And we've had to do a lot to repatch our relationship, which we have for the most part. I'm still having problems with trust, but that's my problem. That's not for me to say on stream. Anyways, Ralph responds, "Look, I'm sorry I got carried away, and then when Josh started attacking you, I felt that if I kept bragging about you, which he was, I was telling them to fuck off. I didn't mean for it to get out of hand. I just wanted to protect you and let them know that you're worth so much more than what they were saying about you." That is from Ralph. So, this is in response to Faith asking Ralph to take the pictures that are on his Instagram down. And of course, we're talking about a possibility of a lawsuit for maybe sexual harassment, but I don't think we're actually going to sue Ralph. But, you know, it's nice to think about, especially after what he's done to both me and Faith. This is a sort of a nasty fight that me and Faith have. Because I was still angry over what had happened. Oh, hey Matt. I used to watch your shit back in like 2013, so that's kind of a weird thing. No, the gun did not speak to Faith when she was 17. That I can confirm, because we video chatted a lot when she was that age. Was he stalking her online? When I asked her to cut off no contact, he would message her like 100 times over the course of like 3 hours, like just trying to get her attention. But, you know, being faithful and, you know, agreeing to what we had said was best, she never answered. But I guess, in her words, selfishness got the better of her, and she wanted more money for her charities. And she just lost her shit on me, because, of course, you can only take someone's anger for so long. Again, we've since patched this up as well. The meth man. Where are the Sims? What the fuck? She didn't live with him, she lived with her cousins. Yeah, where's the Sims? She used the gun to grift for BLM. She was never living with Faith. And she didn't meet Faith in she didn't meet Ralph in LA. That was a lie. Actually, I don't think that was a lie told by Ralph. I think that was more speculation made up from Kiwi Farms, which, you know, I don't blame you guys for speculating that. I get that. I get all the speculation. I just want all of it to stop. So this is me talking about a friend. Oh, here's another way to prove it, if you guys need more proof. We were having a discussion because we have deleted all of our social media. And I actually plan to delete my Twitter, so feel free to archive that. But that is her. That is me. That's on a video call. Because, so for the context for this, I said I can prove it because we were talking about, she thinks that I lied about deleting my Discord when I didn't. I said, no, I did. I reactivated. And then, she was continuing her sentence here. But that means you didn't delete, so you lied about that. Sure. To message, those two friends I was talking about who were talking shit with me. Or shit about me. I said, I can prove it too. You asked me to message Hollow because that friend, when I messaged him, he outright blocked me. And, of course, this is the proof. Hold on, I'm trying to... Oh, because PPP said it to me, and I'm not down with the internet slang. Please show this section where she says she was only around Ralph. Okay, yeah, I'll show that again. I already showed it, but yeah, I can show it again. It's gonna be a lot of scrolling, so give me a second. This was Thursday, and she said that on, like, Friday or like, last Thursday or something like that. Instagram is really fucking shitty on the web app. They really need to fix this, like, sort of lagging problem that they got. Because you have to reload the page every like, 5 fucking hours. Or every, like, 2 minutes. My cursor's stuck. Hold on, usually this fixes it. Nope. God damn it. Well, we're having a little bit of a technical difficulty here. Alright, well, that's... Leadmaster, I'm working on it. I showed it early in the stream. Based Biggie Smalls. Press the middle button. Well, I did. And it's not doing anything. Did I delete Twitter? No, I didn't delete Twitter. However, I wouldn't be surprised if Ralph got it flagged down. But no, I didn't delete anything on my Twitter. Hold on. Yeah, I mean, it's all still here. That is fake. The faith in Ralph's Discord is fake. I've saved and I've screenshotted a lot of stuff. What about Ralph's mom? Apparently Ralph is a real shitbag towards his mom. When Faith was over at his house, she apparently screamed at her. The entire conversation. I can't do that out of the respect out of show feet. But yeah, I can't archive and release the entire conversation history out of faith. Yeah, here, let me just try and close and open Discord back up again. Or Instagram, not Discord. Like I said, I've been trying to get a hold of her all day. We do this to each other, we just spam each other until one of each other answers. You'll see that in the history here. Alright, so we're gonna go up to where she said that she was using him for charity. Give me 1 second. I'm not looking to destroy Ethan Ralph. I don't hate him that much. I think the guy deserves to make a living on whatever platform he slinks to. And I'm not here to criticize either. I'm just here to tell the truth. I've said what I thought on Kiwi Farms. Oh, and as for the fake faith, I assume you're talking about this. This is fake. I don't know who this is, but this is fake because that picture is on her Instagram. Her name only came up when I had a direct message with Ralph on Instagram. Sadly, those are deleted, but I'm sure he still has them. But these are fake. He's had somebody to change their profile and their name. Probably Pay, probably Addy, I don't know. And of course, when I saw that, I was like, what the hell? Nicole, that's the name of our first child that we plan on having. And of course, these are Instagram pages for my Sims. This is because I streamed for like 2 minutes, and she had a problem with that. See what might have been. Like I said, we messaged a fuck ton. And this is us having, this is us sexting. No shame in that at all. And this is a debate that we had. This wasn't really a fight, more of a debate on like supporting people who do bad things through like financial means and stuff like that. Or like views. And this is me. I thought Nora had a breakdown on Facebook like a year ago, but I was wrong about that. This is me talking about like how great it is to be off Twitter because there's no commies that I have to deal with. Alright, hold on, that's loading. Again, this is her giving me money for weed so that I could sleep. That's what I use it for. I use it for medicinal purposes. In fact, I smoked a little bit before the stream because I had some awful anxiety. This is us talking about revelations. I'm an atheist, however. I don't know. I guess I describe myself as agnostic now, I guess. I don't know. I had a weird dream. Well, the meaning of based is, based. There you go. Enthusiastic. I've seen pictures of, her dad, like the aftermath of it, so yeah, I can confirm that happened. Based! There you go, Zach Woods. No, I don't have super chats enabled. I've never wanted money for what I've done, because I don't do much. When I stream, it's just me and a game, and I'm just fucking silent throughout the whole thing. Oh yeah, that's because I make jokes like that all the time. Wet. Yeah, Love Is Our Song. So I was just showing her that I was actually listening to it. Because I listen to a lot of Kendrick Lamar. This is me talking about Lust. Oh, come on. Come on, go back up. We're almost there too. Come on, get up there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Instagram. I've always been trying to keep her safe. Said in my DM? I don't recall him ever saying in my DM that Faith was his fiance. This is a cute relationship. Thank you. Holy shit, this is gold. Yeah, I realize you guys' sort of skepticism and thinking that this was all one big troll, but no. I think this is one of the few times in a million you could say that this was actually true and this has actually happened. You know what I mean? It's just I get why you guys were skeptical coming into all of this. And you know, I thought Metallica was a good fit, especially songs from the Black Album. Just because it's just, I don't know, I know this is gonna hurt Ralph in a major fucking way. This is me finding out info about somebody, seeing what accounts that they own. Specifically Oreo and Miranda, just to see if they said anything else on any other account. Oh yeah, this was a throwaway account that he blocked when I tried to confront him publicly. I don't know why he hasn't blocked me here on Instagram, even though he's the one who messaged me, and just out of nowhere too. And I wish I had those DMs to show you guys, but unfortunately, I deleted them. Because I wasn't planning on going anywhere with any of this information, but just reading through all the Kiwi farms and shit like that is just I every man has a breaking point. You know what I mean? Every man has a breaking point. Oh, she's talking about Jonathan Wool. I don't have any DMs from Ralph. Oh, except for one that I sent him. But he's blocked me on Twitter, so I can't do anything. Oh, shit. I like the song. Wherever I may roam, it's catchy as shit. And this was a tweet that I made in the past that I deleted really, really quick. And just to be clear, I'm not the one who asked for her to send me money. She was the one who said who brought up the money. And I declined it at first, but she gets really pushy and she's really stubborn. Anywhere I roam. And to erase further doubts, I can show you some of the posts that I was going to make on the Kiwi farm, but decided against it. Faith got involved with Ralph, Mr. Anderson. I don't know. I'm in the same club. He blocked me to hide his DMs with me too. Of course, I'm showing proof that I'm not right here. She's willingly talking to me. Faith got involved with Ralph again. I'm about to show you for clout, for her charities. There's the picture, there's the post I was gonna make. Well, this was all Thursday. Again, all Thursday. Yeah, Faith, Spiegel, Faith was 18 when her and Ralph started, communicating. That's Faith conferred them. She's never slept with Ralph. And again, she thought that, well, Faith's father can think what he wants. Faith and Ralph have never had sex. I don't know, that's something you're gonna have to ask her yourself. Oh shit, music stopped. Huh. I thought I had a whole list going out. Anyways, I thought I had, like, Jimi Hendrix and shit. Yeah, I do. I do have DMs. Zeusk? I've never used Zeusk. I'm not dropping Ralph's number. That would be against my morals. This dude is nuts. how tall is Ralph in person? I think he's like 5'5". He's really fucking short. You don't get a gunt like that. See, again, this is just us taking it because this has been a very stressful situation for both of us. For both us and our relationship, because, you know, as her significant other, I feel like I should step in and try and help her fix this, and this stream is part of doing that. Again, this is just her saying things that she just didn't mean. No, Faith doesn't know. She didn't want to go with him. Assuming you mean, like, in a relationship, that was just false. She was never in a relationship with Ralph. Oh yeah, probably. I'd win a fight with Ralph. Is Faith back with her parents? I know that she's with her parents right now. At least as far as I know. No, that's not true. Leadmaster Ralph X said that Ralph is DMing Faith in January, months before she graduated. Is that true? No, that's not true. Screenshot anything that isn't private and upload it to Kiwi Farms. Of course, I've got a bunch of screenshots. Of course, it's with an old profile picture, but yeah, I have a bunch of screenshots. If Instagram will load the top thing, the top bit, unless I have to reload. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. This is her telling me to block Ethan Ralph, because frankly it's for the best of everybody that we just, me, Ralph, Faith, we just have no communication or anything to do with each other. Or at least that's what I want. I know that Ethan can be a very furious man, but I just want the record to be stated and I want the truth to be out there. And the fact that he is lying to not only his audience, but the Kiwi Farms, but basically to everyone, it just isn't right. Especially when there's a less evil truth behind it. You know what I mean? It's just that what he's said, what he's done, it's just... It's something that, like, a high school kid would do. You know? Who's got, like, a very lonely mindset. Faith and Ralph started talking in February, Gold Star Commissioner, when was it? A month later. So in March, I asked her to stop. Any more details on Ralph's hygiene? Not that I've asked. Alright, Shunt, I'll try that. I don't sell meth, sir. Never have. Hey, we've all seen this. And I'm not showing the email between me and her dad, because that's just frankly not what this is about. Faith left Cali to get away from her family. He was giving her alcohol, and we had a chat about that, and we agree that neither of us will drink anymore. No, this was not an elaborate thing for my fetish. Well, Faith's purpose in all of this was to get more viewers, I think, dude. Because I have always been under the opinion that if we just get this out of the way, you know, and we just be done with it, that we will be better for it. You know, people won't be thinking that, oh, you waited so long, so this must all be just an elaborate way to get out of it. That has always been my opinion, and as, you know, the internet works, that's just how it works. The more you wait, the longer people are, like, suspicious of everything that you're saying. And if we waited as long as she wanted to wait, which is when until she got out of Virginia, then everything that we say is just, in the eyes of Kiwi Farms, in the eyes of the internet, is just void. And so I'm saying this now, despite what may happen between me and Faith in the future, because I think I deserve to speak the truth, and two, I think the effects, you know, that getting the truth out is just worth it in the long run. So that if we were to want to come back to social media, if we were to want to come back to the internet, we can. I'm not sure about offering her drugs. What, Matt, what crimes have been committed? Because I'm curious about that. No, Ethan Ralph did not offer Faith drugs. Are you talking about contributing to a minor? Or I don't have proof of him giving her booze. I just have what she said. I've never seen any of the Story Fire videos. He gave a minor alcohol. Yeah. I'm seeing that now. Just the lies that he said. I see, okay. Just, I don't know. Yeah, her motivations were to get away from her family and not necessarily Efame, Galdi Gadolpha, but her motivations were to get more donations from a charity, and again, I'm scrolling up to find those specific DMs right now. This is her talking about her phone. Her phone's messed up. Like, it doesn't charge sometimes. Like I said, I mean, I don't see how I'm a stalker when this is all Thursday where she has called me. I mean, these DMs, this is a consensual relationship. Autistic but noble faith. She never lived with Ralph. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm scrolling. I'm keeping, like I said on Kiwi Farms, and like I said in the past, we message a lot. A lot. You know, because we are a long distance relationship. So, Instagram and video calling is sort of how we keep our relationship afloat. And how we keep in contact with each other. This is me apologizing for jumping the gun because I did and I have. Again, there's trust that we have to build up. But once I show these DMs, I guess I'll just go to play The Sims if you guys are interested in watching that. Rest me Vita, she's always called me that. You can even go on the archive of her old Twitter and find one of my old Twitters, and you'll see that she's called me that multiple times. Mi vida means my life in Spanish, not call her mi amor. And she's telling me to detach from everything, like stop reading Kiwi Farms and shit like that. Because it's been incredibly hard to just sort of sit back and watch everybody speculate while knowing the truth of everything. It's been very, very hard to do that. And like I said, I just had a breaking point and just said, fuck it. Regardless of anybody believes me or if they don't, I don't necessarily care. I want my side of the story out there too. I want our side of the story out there. Oh, this is me freaking out because apparently, and I didn't know about this about Virginia, there's a lot of Irish pubs around, and they were eating at one at the exact same time. Not like at the same one, but like at the same kind of place at the exact same time. Which was a big coincidence. Make Ralph's Crack Shack in The Sims. Mr. Anderson, it is. Before Faith left, Ralph can tr he can do whatever he wants, I don't care. You can reach out to me on Instagram. Will I stream together when she's back in Cali? I'll try. But she doesn't Yeah, it was mainly a joke, yeah. Reuse Roma, that was a joke. My Twitter, it's not gonna be up for very much longer. It's at a halfway crook right here. Think this poor guy is getting played. I've known her for 5 years, my guy. So when she said Faith had made it and then brought it over to him. She did not make it at his house. And it was to say thank you for Yeah, I can potato. I'll stop the stream if I want to play The Sims. Because she's scared of being she spoke out against Ralph. Well, the reason why she hasn't spoke out against Ralph is because she scared her. What the hell? What was that? No, she doesn't know that I was gonna let this all out. Faith doesn't drive, not as far as I know. What was that? Well, Sarah Fenderbender, I mean, like I said, she was messaging me this whole entire time. I don't see how I could be a stalker. She never took him out to dates, just lunch. I've Fate Stay Night, yeah, kind of. Yeah, I have Streamlabs OBS. Well, I have a reason. She has a reason to be afraid of Ralph, or to be afraid around Ralph, but, oh, that's my fucking. Right, okay, yeah. That's that. I thought somebody was trying to get into the stream and scare the shit out of me. Was Ralph trying to imprison her? Not that I know of. But she has a reason to be afraid of Ralph. See, this is the deal that we have, that we won't drink alcohol. See, she even says right here, "Let me be a good wifey." I don't. So these claims of stalking are just, I mean, as you can see, are just false. I can't say what happened. That's not for me to say. Matt, I'm sorry, but I can't say why she is afraid of Ralph. I know the reason, and it's some serious shit. Yeah, I can show the alcohol conversation. Let's see here, where was it? Here we go. Also, they offered me beer at this Irish place. I didn't take it. I was good. It was a good. I was a good, honest one. I think she was saying it was a good, honest one. Plus, I don't really like Guinness. I said I'm proud of you, even if it's something you don't like. It was probably pretty hard to turn down. Just drink some soda or water, okay? I'll make you a deal. And I don't know why that sent twice. I won't drink if you don't. Like, even for fun or even just to relax with a beer. Alcohol won't touch my lip if it doesn't touch yours. And then she says, it won't, and it was hard. I'm just having ginger ale. I did get a Guinness and need stew, and then, you know, I was confused. Because I said, I thought you just said you turned down the Guinness. And then he goes, no. Guinness stew is different. The alcohol burns off, so it's not alcoholic. It's like beer mac and cheese. You use beer in making the dish, but the dish itself is an alcoholic. I didn't know that was a thing. I said, I know the alcohol burns off. And then, you know, it was just me explaining the confusion behind it. And this was the messages that I showed earlier with Oreo. I'm not sure if he's extorting her. Is it blackmail? It's not blackmail. But I've always given Faith a hard time when she was drinking. Because slowly it became a habit. And I just didn't want that for her, you know. She's had it tough. Like, she's had it very, very rough. But she doesn't deserve to bury it all in a bottle. And that's what I was sort of trying to protect her from. Not only with Ralph, but I was also trying to protect her from becoming sort of like a public spectacle. Here it is. And again, this was just after a fight, we're making up. I'm sorry I got angry, I said it's okay. And then she says, and I'm sorry I didn't call you sooner, I should have. Wraps my arms around you. Do you know that I really am trying? And I said, tell me you were using him. I said, I know. I'm sorry I made it seem like you weren't. Which was my fault. Because she has been trying. And then she says, I was using him, I was. Wraps arms around you. Promise me to get some rest, you need it. I feel like we're both really tired and just need some sleep. Okay. And then she says, I love you, you know that, right? I know. So there it is. Well, I'm not afraid of the gun. Like I said, he can do all that he wants. Whatever he does in retaliation to me is gonna reflect more poorly on Ralph than it is on me. I don't know who Andy is. Top chat to live chat, alright. How do I do that? Sad but oh. Right here about the top corner. Duh. There we go. Did he take her to Poncho's? I don't know. Do a stream with PPP. Yeah, that's true. Ralph named her Zoomer Girl to implicate that she was his girlfriend, but it simply just was not true. That's part of it. Araf Farouk? Do you still have the dildo helmet? I don't. Ethan Ralph is a soy-filled cuck. Oh. Yeah, I'm not sure. He threatened her, that's all I can say. I'm not sure if Faith is gonna do an interview. In fact, she hasn't talked to me all day. So I don't know what she's doing or what's going on or if she's just sleeping or whatever. No, I wouldn't go on the kill stream if Ralph invited me. PPP1. I found the Kiwi Farms, actually I could tell you the exact date, on last month of the 29th is when I found the Kiwi Farms and when I found all of this out. I don't know why he hates me. She didn't mention Digibro. Against Cunts Attacks. Again, yeah, that's kind of true. Faith is afraid of Ralph because she has a past of being abused, but she, Ralph did threaten her. But I can't, because it's not my place to, have a firm hand with her, she'll respect you. I would show those DMs, Hef, but, unfortunately, there's a point where Instagram on the website, it just stops loading DMs after a while, and like I said, we DM a fuck ton. Faith has talked to Nora. I think she emailed her when Addie was, speaking up on the Kiwi Farms. Ralph does yell at his mother. I can confirm that through Faith. I'm not sure if Ralph met his or if Faith met Ralph's cerebral palsy, and I'm not afraid to say it's just not my place to say. I would go pretty far into, actually, at the end of my Kiwi Farms post, I threatened Ralph that if Ralph mentions her name or my name ever again, that I'll fly to Guntsville, Virginia myself and kick his ass. And I'd get Faith to give me his address. Needs a strong male figure to knock him on his ass. Does Faith make good sandwiches? I'm not sure. Like I said, we've never met, so we've all been... Me and Faith have been strictly long distance, so I'm not sure if she makes good sandwiches. She looks like she makes good sandwiches. I would say, yeah. Out of the sandwiches that she's shown me, I would say, yeah, they look pretty good. Sell him a water filter. Be that man. I'm gonna try, Matt. I think it's, I want to say this to you personally. The fact that Ralph goes on, and I said this to Faith privately, and if I can pull them up, I'd show them to you. But the way that Matt, or the way that Ralph goes on after an event that happened 2 years, it's really sad. Just like, let it go. Like the movie The Thing. Got you Guntsville tickets if you don't drink all my money. Sell them the best water filter. I haven't tried her chicken salad sandwich. Not really. I don't really care what he has to say. Panda ring. Alright, I'll download the DMs, but I'm not posting them on QA. How do I do that? How do I do that? I assume it's privacy and security. There's not an option for DMs, my guys. Just show us. Alright, here. I'll try if Instagram isn't being a fucking retard. Ah, that's my old account. Crowd help. Right? Now Instagram wants to be a shithead. How do you guys feel about Led Zeppelin? You like Led? Yeah, I can't see anything for DMs. Where do I find this? No, we never met IRL. Show us the caps you took. Okay, yeah, I can do that. I kind of showed them already. Like, you guys have already seen them. But this was when she was using a different profile picture, the yin and yang one. Just so that it's proof or whatever. See, wraps arms around you. Now that I really am trying, tell me you're using him. I know, I'm sorry, it may seem like you weren't. I was using him, I was. I feel like we're both really tired and just need some sleep. And then I wanted a private apology, and then I wasn't going to say anything else. But after what he messaged me with, I'm just saying, fuck it. And then I said, I'll delete them, thank you, I'm sorry, I'm scared. Has he messaged you, Faith? Not yet. Frankly, I've been ignoring my phone, what a guy. Just wait, okay. And then I said, sorry. I don't want to make him angry, especially when I'm still in Virginia. You can post all about it when I'm out. Why would he be angry that I'm asking him to be a man and follow through with his word? Just for now, because he's a selfish coward, that's why. Please. And then she says, do you really want to protect me? And then she's like, go swimming with me. And this is just us being cute. That's the profile to prove that's her. And these are the messages that she sent to Ralph through text message. That I've already went through. So you want to take the pictures? You want me to take the pictures down then? And then I mean yes, but I'd also like an apology for me and my SO, which you did hurt our relationship a lot. And I think you at least owe us that much. My significant other says he's gonna post about all of this on Kiwi if you don't respond. And you guys know that she's talking about me because you saw that I had a post on Kiwi ready to go for a couple of days actually. And I'm sure that there's some way that Josh can recover that information. Because like I said, I had that post sitting for a couple days. I was sitting there like for hours just formatting and adding screenshots and all this shit. And then, you know, he says, "Look, I'm sorry I got carried away. And then when Josh started attacking you, I felt that if I kept bragging about us, I was just telling them to fuck off. I didn't mean for it to get out of hand. I just wanted to protect you and let them know that you're worth so much than what they were saying about you." And then this is her telling me that she wants to see me succeed. And then I'm just saying how stupid college is. And she's saying that that she's proud of me. And then here, no results for Oreo. That was just because I had questions. He knows where I live, and then I said, which was dumb. And of course, the all famous, "I don't want to get crushed by the gunt." I said, and then I continued my sentence to tell him where you live. "I can't believe you didn't do any digging into his past and who he really is. I know I was stupid. Like, it's so easy to find. He's a public figure. Crawls into lap, kiss me." And then this is in response to a long fucking post that she had, basically saying to just fuck off and stop speaking my name and stop calling me your girlfriend. This was from her. The Apple font or whatever. And then this was the tweet that I was talking about that Oreo had made. Again, she never contacted Faith, ever. She just wanted to see Ralph get torn down by this. So here she was lying. And here with Vintage Miranda, she was lying as well. Again, no results for Miranda. I said, okay, so this is LOL maybe, and then Faith says, "My dad loves calling him the gunt. My dad has an absolute burning hate for him." And then I said, "Well, why is that?" And then he says, "Because he knows that Ralph lied about the girlfriend thing. And he said that if it ever happened, he'd rather kill Ralph because he believes that Ralph doesn't deserve me in any way, shape, or form. Friend, girlfriend, whatever." And then this is Faith using me for his own fucking benefit, fucking over my relationship. And then I said, like, "You tried to use him," because I'm sarcastic, I'm a dick, lying about his intentions. And then I said, "You did that, though. You fucked over our relationship. He didn't do that. I warned you when he said he loved you." Because after a month of knowing Faith, he just drops, "I love you." And that was part of the reason why I didn't want Faith having any contact or anything to do with him. And this is, Matt, if you're still in the chat, I'm not sure if you are, but this is what I was talking about with saying that Ralph just needs to let the fucking Matt Jarbo shit go. And then, so I said, "But like, it's time to leave him alone. I'm talking about you, Matt. Shit was like 2 years ago. It's not funny. It's just sad." And then Faith is saying that Ralph yelled at her too, and his mom. And then I said, "Why did he yell at you?" I said, "When all this is said and done, we need to block him." And then Faith says, "Because I threw up from drinking so much." And then this is, apparently Ralph doesn't drink until it's after 7. And then I said, "Not always," and I was like, "Yes," we were talking about, like, "Oh, he's always drunk," because I still think he's, like, always drunk. I said, "So the man has a horrible problem with alcohol, and he passed that problem on to you." I said, he does, but he doesn't usually start drinking heavily till 7. Though then again, mine is worse. I drank a whole pint of vodka. Then I had a PTSD attack, and he just said, "Faith, you gotta stop crying," and left me alone in the living room as I cried. And then this is the, "Does his breath smell like garbage burgers? His breath is unpleasant." And then I'm like, "You know he ate burgers out of the trash, right?" And I said, "Also, of course it is. He's a bad alcoholic." And then he says, "It smelled more like, you know the smell of an old tampon? That's the smell. Yes, the smell of booze." And then these are just unedited screenshots of those. Uncropped. She had to learn it the hard way. I wish you had taken my warning, but unfortunately it didn't happen. Knowing what you know now, Mom's ravioli, I think that I think that this was a lesson that she had to learn on her own. She probably was over there already. Multiple times. Okay, thanks, Zach. No, she never did. I never asked her. Oh, message tab on the left. Absent. Nope, wrong one. Email and SMS. No, that's for notifications, isn't it? Oh, message content. Nope, that's not it. Am I retarded? Keep her away from me, celebs. She hadn't gone home because she doesn't have the money to fly back to California. Yeah, Ralph does cry about you a lot, Matt. Oh, I don't know what response we're gonna get from him. Nope, there hasn't been an Instagram picture posted yet. Assuming that I haven't been blocked yet, we can check. Nope. Nothing. I'll even refresh it for you. Nothing. So yeah, I think the truth is pretty apparent. Panda Ree, we've known each other for a very long time, and I know it's unconventional to date strictly online, but I'll love her, you know what I mean? But Gator, she said that Gator was actually pretty nice. Alugs to Faith, huh. Williamsburg. I think Ralph deserves a sub for him on the farm, yeah. Totally. Oh, Ralph is messaging me right now. See what this says. Uh-huh. Great. Yeah, I know he's trying to get me flagged. It's funny. Well, if it gets flagged down, it gets flagged down. Kiwi's got the article. Here, I'm just gonna go ahead and just... Shit. Didn't mean to do that. Who's cooking who at this point? That's not faith. Yeah. It's fake. I can tell you. I can tell you that that's fake. I've seen Faith's body. It's just, no. Ralph Studios in his shed. Oh, like I said, I just want to be done with everything. That wasn't Faith, a light in the darkness radio. That wasn't her. It was, yeah, it was some random Pornhub crop. That looked like an orc. Yeah, I will, Daka Daka. Here, I'll check them now, but I'll switch over to the welcome page. Oh yeah, it appears to be real, but it's not faith. I did a 5-finger full price. What a timeline we live in. Yeah, it's just a fucking video. No, I'm just reading the chat as it goes, man. It's the godchild. Autistic analysts. Her face wasn't even in it. No, the show's not over. I'm just reading what everybody's saying. Where did she say that was her in the video, my guy? No, no, that's not what it is at all. Alright, I'm gonna log the stream off and watch the whole